Welcome back to Plants for Zombies DLC mod. I just got the Tree of Wisdom. I have no idea if anything's different. Okay. Well, that was all that was. Okay, welcome to the minigame section of this. So, I've got a little random number generator here because I played some of these before. And I don't really want to do the same ones over and over. So, we're just gonna do, it's like 1 through 20. Okay. Ooh, we get to do Walnut Bowling 3 first. Okay. I did this minigame last time, but now we're doing it on a more official account. This one adds the Ice Nut, which freezes zombies in their place, similar to the Ice Shroom effect. I love how fast the walnuts go. It looks kind of silly. Okay, yeah, let's slow things down a little bit here. The Ice Nut is very weird in the way it moves. It's kind of like more angled upwards, like that. That was a waste. Oops. There we go. That was a fun one. That was just basically like everything combined into one big walnut bowling minigame. Okay. Bungee Blitz? Oh boy. I can only imagine. Yeah, I'm not gonna like this. Oh, this is the 5-5 game mode. Cool, okay. I can get down with this. I thought it was gonna be like regular game mode. Pick your seeds against the zombies. Cool, I'm glad that this one is back. Oh dear, this is about to be really bad. Boy.
Thank you.
Okay, let's do the Big Trouble Big Zombie thing again, because this was 6-5s. This was fun. Even they can even withstand like a jalapeno. It's ridiculous. Can they shoot through the wall? They can. Interesting. Oh no, oh no. I forgot about the Blood Moon effect. I'm gonna have to do another ice room in a second. Okay, I'm back. Three jalapenos is what it takes to defeat that. Ugh. That's very painful. Pretty easy, to be honest. I don't know, some of these are just a little bit too easy for me. But I bet there's some very difficult ones. Like Air Raid. Oh man, how lovely. It's just nothing but balloon zombies and regular zombies. We're just gonna need Blover and Cacti. And it should be good. Okay, here we go. I've got to figure out how to balance my son so that I can take care of the zombies. I'm probably just screwed for this first one.
Brains.
The best thing would be having cacti so that it takes a long time before the next one. The next balloon zombie. Now it's pretty much that I just win from here. Only difficult early game. Gets much easier once you actually have the cacti installed. What is grave danger? Okay. I don't really get the issue. I don't know what's about to happen. Oh, that just spawned a new grave. Uh-oh. Oh no, graves are starting to spawn every wave. I'm gonna do just one more. Squirrel. What? I don't really know how to play. What? I don't know what just happened. Okay, well, can you dig it? Oh? I have no idea how that squirrel minigame worked. I'm just going to assume I did the right thing. Thank you. Well, that will be all for me today. I will finish off the rest of these mini games another time. Some of these look insane. I cannot wait to attempt them. They look like they're gonna be a lot of fun. Thank you all for joining me, and I'll see you next time.